Good morning, West Sylvan. I'm Kai.
And I'm Kyler.
And today is March 2nd, and this is your weekly morning show.
To start off this new month of March, a joke.
St. Patrick's Day.
Moving on, remember to do some important service for the community to help our sparrow Keon.
Some service ideas include picking up garbage and helping the Humane Society.
You can also sign up to assist the Oregon Food Bank, call the volunteer coordinator at the Oregon Zoo, and many more ideas.
If you need more ideas, go to the West Sylvan website and click on Student Activities in the task bar at the top.
Remember, yearbooks are still on sale. March 20th is the last chance to get the best price.
We now go to Jacob Irving with some news about the GSA. Just call me up, 'cause
I will always be there. And I see your Thanks, Kai. Now I'm going to be talking to the GSA students. Where and when do you find the GSA?
The GSA can be found Tuesdays in Ms. Keith's room, 127, during lunch, 8th grade lunch.
What's your favorite part about being in the GSA?
Being in the GSA, it's just a wonderful environment where people can come together and be happy together, and no judgment.
What do you enjoy about the GSA?
What I enjoy about the GSA the most probably is how everyone's able to come together in just one space and everyone feels safe, like they can be themselves. It's a great place to finally express yourself and not have to be self-conscious about what others are going to think about you, because it's no judgment zone.
Thanks, GSA students. Back to you,
Kai. Thank you, Jacob.
Now a sponsored word from our sponsored sponsors.
Is your locker partner organized?
Kinda.
No.
Do they put stuff in your locker space?
Yes.
Sometimes, yes.
Yes, they also do.
Do they close the locker specifically when they see you coming?
Sometimes, yes, and that makes me really mad. And I hit her. We do with that.
Sometimes, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Would you want to have them as a locker partner again?
No.
Do they leave stuff in your locker that can mold or rot? If so, what?
Their dreams? I don't know.
Candy, if that counts?
Yes, they have a piece of moldy meat in a pencil case at the bottom of the locker.
The moral of the story is, be nice to your locker partner. Don't leave food in there. Don't close it when you see them coming. Respect their space, and just don't be a jerk.
The more you know.
Wow.
All pieces measuring larger than 2 by 4 feet will meet at the district board meeting on March 3rd.
Do you have your
That's all for this week. I'm Kyler.
And I'm Kai.
And we'll see you next week.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog, and today we're back with the morning show. Yeah, thank you, bye.